bags is pretty good. I like that for storage. And number one. But it happened in last thing on Earth. They had the same backpack into a version. They came off the last day you know of people that made the game. Jurassic Park is on your tail. It's on your tail. You guys have to watch it. You might maybe need to make the game a little better. Backpack. Make it the same one as you guys made it before. Look, come with a free gun.
What do you mean?
Stuff about Jurassic Survival.
Moving on.
excellent. Each of these three games have something they do better than the other two. By understanding what those differences are, you should be able to decide which game best fits your desires. All of these games still claim to be in beta. Several months ago, I made a video theorizing that they were all made by Kefir. Since then, Kefir has claimed ownership of Grimsoul, but we're still not sure about who developed their games. The first optimization, substantial holiday themes and events, pets, higher tier item crafting, an incredible skill acquiring system, and they have even released their first iteration of multiplayer. It seems to have the biggest staff team and will probably always be the testing game for the other two, making it the most advanced, but also making it to where it has the most bugs. Last Day on Earth has a lot of problems with losing people's progress, whereas the other two games have not had problems with that so far. The game tends to be the most laggy of the three games, which is also because it's the most advanced of the three. But those are, of course, unintended resources based to protect your hordes of wealth. Tier 1 and Tier 2 walls are easily attainable, but Tier 3 and 4 walls require an extreme grind in order to attain. This by itself is not that big of a deal, but in Update 1.7.2, Kefir introduced the ability to buy level 3 and 4 walls for just a few cents per hour of grinding, essentially making the game pay to play. The last 4 or 5 updates in Last Day on Earth have all been positive changes, so I have hope for them to regain the team. Jurassic Survival has a song.
Wow, we're not looking at that one right now. What's going on here? Is he on off the right ad?
For those of you who do not know, Jurassic Survival is the best copycat game of Last Day on Earth.
Yes, but they just want to stop.
They copied the map, they copied the damage and armor systems. In fact, they pretty much just rewrote the code of the game. But each type of zombie was replaced with a type of dinosaur. Originally, I didn't take them serious because I thought they were going to get sued by Last Day on Earth. But recently, I've realized that I think they're smarter than that. Even though it's obvious to us that they straight up copied Last Day on Earth, that doesn't mean that it will be obvious in the court of law. You can't copyright a concept. Last Day on Earth would be able to sue them for all the artwork that they stole. But Jurassic Survival is making...
Look at how you can get the